Hello and welcome to a tutorial of how to download the Technic Launcher. So today I'm going to show you how to download the Technic Launcher very easily. What you do is you go into your Internet Explorer. Give me a minute. So you go into your Internet Explorer, go into Google, or, well, Google's probably the best you can use. So yeah, go onto Google, type down Technic, and then you'll see this web thingy here. So Technic Classic, Technic Platform, and the thing down the bottom will be www.technicpack.com. So you click on that. Click on it's usually the first little web page. So you press on that, click on that. And it'll come up on the screen like this. So what you do is. So what you do is you scroll down, and if you don't know much about Technic, you can have a little bit of a tutorial there. But what you do is you go over to here, scroll down over here, you click on that button there, download the Technic Launcher just before, and then you scroll down. And if you have a Windows computer, you'd press on that. If you had a Mac computer, you'd press on that. And if you had a Linux computer, you'd press on that. Now I'm going to press on the Windows thing, because I've got a Windows computer. It doesn't matter what type of Windows thing you have, like Windows 8 or Windows 7. It doesn't matter. And then you click this little arrow here, and then press Save As. Just wait for it to come up. Oh, here we go. And then you press your desktop, and then you press Save. But because I've already done it, I don't need to do it. So, yeah. So let's it'll look like a bit like that. So what you do is you gotta double click on that, and it'll come up with like a run screen. You have to press run, and then it will load, and a screen like this will come up. So what you do is you have to press one of these two arrows to get onto this Technic Classic, which is that one there. So you press this one once, and then you use it, and then you got to put your username and password in, and then press launch. Okay. So, yeah, and then it'll start launching, and eventually you will have it up like a normal Minecraft screen, and it'll just say multiplayer, mods, Technic, and all that stuff. So, yeah, you can, yeah. So, yeah. Yeah, that's how you download it very easily. Now, if you want to play multiplayer on it, I have one server you can play on, and this is it here. Sorry about my bad writing. I'm not good at it. It no caps, by the way, guys, because I don't know if I accidentally do caps, it might be just for easy. Technic Nation, let's press min A. Technic Nation, come on, what's with me today? Anyway, so yeah, I don't remember it completely today, but I will have it later on. So you just say in the chat, what is the server you're trying to spell out? I'll reply to you. Sorry, I just don't remember it today. But yeah, this is my first ever YouTube clips, and my name on Minecraft is Easter84. So thanks for watching Easter's 84's YouTube clips. So thank you, and goodbye, and hopefully have a good time playing Technic.